sur la même poste et qui pose donc
Blaise Matuidi and Yann Mbeya. For Blaise, following his lesion on his right leg, we made some clinical tests and we are very satisfied about the results. He has a special program. He can accelerate again, and it depends on how he evolves. But again, it depends on how he will react about the clinical tests.
Réaccélérer, et donc on va le ramener donc progressivement.
Maybe he will increase his workload, and maybe he will be fit. And Laurent Blanc could incorporate him into the squad 1 or 2 days before the 11th.
Conditionné à l'évolution clinique et à la façon dont il va réagir lorsqu'on va augmenter les charges de travail.
We will see, but it is not easy to say that he could train with the entire squad just before the game against England.
Quel un ou deux jours avant donc le 11.
On va voir, mais les pas. If everything goes well and if it evolves correctly, we will do our best to let him join in the group.
Avant donc le match de l'Angleterre, si ça se passe bien, si ça continue à évoluer correctement, on va essayer de le remettre à disposition donc du collectif.